So I've taped a piece of paper over the front of my 24-inch LCD, and now I'm going to cut it on my table saw. Don't try this at home.